drive one arm up at a time. The finish point will be where the hand is vertical over the shoulder. Now, this isn't a reciprocal action where one arm is using the other arm's momentum. They're completely independent. So one arm drives up, comes back down, finishes, then the other arm can start. Don't let the weights go too far out to the side. Keep a pretty narrow hallway of direction right over the shoulder and the starting point of the weight.